it actually looks like we are ready to go. Huh, imagine that. Well, welcome in, everybody. It's a live stream Let's Play. MJ here with you, and... new system! Yeah! We're on the 4. You know that pleasant little light, don't you? Okay. Kinda weird how I have a different camera setup as opposed to when I'm on the X-Bone, or if I'm on, well, this here, the PS4. But this is Mad Max on the PS4. It's amazing, isn't it? This will be my first PS4 livestream Let's Play. Now, granted, I bought a bundle with Star Wars Battlefront. Might be getting into that. I'll look into it. No guarantees, but... boy, I saw this movie, Mad Max, and... don't really remember the originals all too well. So I don't know what the mashup is with everything. This game, though... subtitles on for you and for me. Actually, a little bit of volume would help, you know? Maybe get that one going. Subtitles, tutorial, vehicle roll, helper on, fine. Yeah, controller, I took the vibration off already. Audio should be good. Gamma? I don't know. I'm not looking to get... like I'm the Hulk or some shit like that. So, let's begin the live stream Let's Play of Mad Max here on the PS4. I'm kind of amped. I don't even know what to do. This will be exciting. Let's do this. Yeah, do that. Let's do all of this. Zoom! Champion. Now, there was a slight intro to this. Good lord. Blammo! Mm-mm-mm.
He was one such man. One who had lost all, over and over. And to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence.
Phone going on vibrate.
He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gaston.
Everything is good. Whoa! Neck snapping fun. I love these fucking machines these people have. This is like Twisted Metal on steroids. So fucking cool. I'm not a gearhead, but...
my apostles of Alpha.
Love it.
You've hunted well.
A boomstick.
Here's the fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabra Scrotus.
Jesus, I mean, pistol whipped with a shotgun? Scrotus. I don't know, just call yourself Anus, I suppose. Anus Scrotus. Blah. Well, if you can't take your car back, take all their shit, too. Worthless cur, huh? You leave dog meat alone. blammo, blammo. At what point do you stop screaming from that? And just frontal lobe. No big deal, really, you know? Actually, now that my camera's at that angle, should I switch? Won't somebody tell me? Answer if you can. I want someone to tell me what's the soul of a man. So you're getting more profile here. Sorry, I only got like a 4-hour nap. Answer if you can. Today being Tuesday, I have to be into work Wednesday morning. I have to be at work at 4 a.m. So I woke up today at 6 a.m. here on the east coast of the States.
This trying to setback would not stop him.
Get myself
he would
ready.
Have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming because he had created a mortal enemy.
No, wait, I kind of... Whatever. Whatever. He kind of looks like Nathan Drake from Uncharted. Okay. Clicking the stick. What's, give me some jumpage. How do you jump here, kid? Jump is L2. That's very different. Woohoo! Alright, we get a duck and roll, which is R1. I'm playing so many games right now where there's like triggers, you know, pulling a trigger, jumping, and inventory. Well, yeah, what about the D-pad? D-pad, that looks like water. Whatever. What I do like already about, PS4 to Twitch broadcasting, it shows me how much time I've been recording. I don't have to keep a timer my damn self. Use water sources to refill the canteen. Well, the dog got there first. Alright, so hold to fill the canteen. That is not a lot of water. Okay. Drink from the canteen to restore Max's health. Press up.
Oh, the dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Okay, so my health is kind of like that little gas gauge down there in the lower left corner. Also, it points me to compass north, which is good. Grab on to stuff, guy. Come on, parkour. Already said you were Nathan Drake. Look-alike. Okay, so the right stick clicking centers the camera.
And surprise at that?
Uh-oh. The luck of this man, are you quiet, gently?
What?
Dying for eating.
That's you. God, almost alive inside the air gives birth. So to blaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution rejoice. Please, don't kill. Chum Brackett, please. Hey.
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride. And now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
And Chum Brackett is your man. I'm your man! Yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go astray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chum Bucket's not stupid.
I'd seen a few people play this on Twitch, so I knew he was with us. New bio, Chumbucket. I don't need bios on fucking Quasimodo here. The fact that his name is Chumbucket should really tell you all you need to know. Now, what is this? Is the stick just a running speed that's good enough? I mean, if L2 is jump, R1 is roll. I want to check something real quick. Bios. Oh, yeah, because I don't have a garage or anything else. Settings. I want subtitles. Just, they're probably really small on your screen. I mean, shit, I'm how far away from my damn TV myself, and it's a little small on print. And with this guy's accent, I know, like, they filmed the movie, I think, mostly in Australia or New Zealand, something like that. Probably Australia, more deserty. New Zealand, I think, was Lord of the Rings trilogy. But, so there might be some of that Australian kind of British verbiage. And with not knowing all that lingo, it's a little difficult for me to even pick up on what the hell he means. And with smaller print to even try to read, that much more so. By the way, forgive me, yes, I'm wearing my glasses. It's just, well, yeah, like I said, I didn't get a whole shit ton of sleep. So contact lenses on little sleep is probably not a good thing. So, I mean, granted, there might be some occasional glare. But, I gotta make do. Trying to create content for you. You already know that story. If you've seen any of my other livestream Let's Plays. Subtitles, tutorials. Yeah, see, it's... I don't know. Oh, excuse me. Might be a lot of yawning. Overwrite, yeah, let's do that right away, why not? Capture mode, oh, I don't need screenshots, I'm already recording shit. Oh well. Sadly, speak with Chumbucket, it tells me. Well, let me go and mildly wander over here. Anything at all? That's one thing that some games tend to do. Yeah, see, this looks like a pathway on my radar. But it's like, oh, you know, the city's being destroyed by demons. Follow me, quick, we need to get out of the castle. Meanwhile, it's like, no, there's treasure chests in the other room. There's this, there's this, there's that, you know. Because, as we all know in RPGs, role-playing games, oh, nice brightness effect. It's like, even though there's peril that might end the world, you have plenty of time to do side quests. That much we remember. Hold. Okay.
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy. But then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Grab some grit? Like grits? What do you mean? I think this is running speed right here. Oh, sprint is R2! But does that... I mean, I'm sure we have a bit of stamina. Very Nathan Drake, isn't it? I want to play Uncharted.
Anything for me?
Can't wait for that one to come out. An exclusive. Collect loot. Do-do-do-do. Two shells. Wow. That was fun. My controller just made the ch-ch-ch noise. That was fantastic. PS4, you're unique. Not gonna say great, but... Now that's jump. This is run. Is there like a sneak button? Come on, motherfucker. Alright. Oh. Come on. Blammo. Yeah, I don't know if I want the controller... Like, I don't like controller vibration, number one. Now that the controller's got a damn speaker that, you know, is blasting sound at me. Not a huge fan of that. Really not. So is my trigger button circle, or do I need to L1 aim to do... Holding L1, I can't move while doing that. Use square to strike an enemy. Triangle to parry against an attack. Retaliate with square after a parry to execute a powerful counter. Continue with square after strike or counter to perform a chain of strikes. Woo-hoo. Come on, motherfucker. Oh. Kind of like Batman, the Arkham games. Did he literally say fucking hell? Be awesome if he did. Motherfucker, yeah. Heavy strike. Blammo. Power strikes. You damn. Hey, come on. Bring some. Oh, yeah. And they kind of give you the cinematic when the fight is over. Like, yeah, you won. Knocked everybody out. Give me some wire.
Really, guys, did you pay enough?
That's all you need to do?
Shit, yeah. Your location info, quickly check the number of optional items at this location. What do you mean? Press and hold. Scrap. Where is... Oh, that's... Tells me how much stuff is in the area, I suppose. Well, how do I know what is scrap? Getting low on health. Okay, fine. Yeah, but scrap is 0 out of 2. Scavenging locations can contain useful items such as scrap, ammo and food, as well as project parts and relics. To reveal all scavenging locations, complete survey crew projects in strongholds. Which I'm clearly not at yet. Now see, this wouldn't be the safest spot in the world, but I mean, you're covered. You got shade. The Mad Max movie was pretty damn good. Totally sets itself up like, yeah, you're gonna get more of these. Hey, that looks like scrap. Jump up there. Jump up there somehow. He's not the best of jumpers. Now, scrap, that was kind of a thing like on Tomb Raider. Let me guess, it's all going to be high up. But no, these guys got to have something on them, no? Shells, bullets, ammo, water, spears sticking out. Well, those are the guys that they killed. Oh, maybe in their encampment there's stuff. Wouldn't you know? Location 100% looted. Now I'm sprinting. Wonder what kind of stamina. Like, and does running, like, drain your health to whatever degree? I mean, that's not much for sprinting. I mean, maybe I'm spoiled with, playing Metal Gear. But come on, man. Knees to chest. Get fucking moving, yeah. After a while, he just stops running.
Not yet. You are not ready.
Wait!
You are not ready. Wasn't that an old PlayStation, sort of quotation?
Hurry, Saints! Beat your knees, leak your bed!
Heh. You alright there?
Here, I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not. Huh? Raise me!
Just hurry up there, Quasi. Oh, we're saving this fucking dog. He's gotta be hot as hell, though.
Just over here. Follow me.
Can't run? My buggy. You ever get that, like, when I moved to Florida? It's been 10 years already. But, that was the first time I started hearing people calling a shopping cart a buggy. Anything in here? Put the dog in the back of the buggy! Buggy is definitely a southern fucking word, though.
Easy, dog.
You probably don't hear too much of that in the Bronx, huh?
and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
Yeah. All right, now I'm guessing, gas, accelerate, brake, reverse, and steer. Fucking zoom. All right, but I don't want to do too much camera rotation. Hold on. While I'm driving, like, it should center itself out, shouldn't it?
Sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh, amen! Huh? Here we arrive in time to save your black from slaughter!
Got a handbrake on this thing? Maybe. I don't want to hit triangle because I believe that's the enter-exit button.
Yes, from that looky-look point, you may be able to spot your car.
So there's like bullet time. Okay, that's cool. Is there a meter for that? Huh. Well, hold on, no, break. Oh, shit. The yellow meter in the lower right is the fuel of the vehicle. The green meter, I'm guessing, is durability.
Without risk of detection.
Armor, health.
Over here! Over! Come look!
You see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut.
Butchers. Infidels.
Yeah, look. There. Scabrous Scotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scotus always keeps the best parts for himself, you see. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait! Please!
An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. Scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car. Bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm going to show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
I like how Chumbait here, I think I got his name right, Quasimodo. I love how he's got, like, car tire fucking knee pads. Very much like the old WWF wrestler, the Repo Man. Barry Darso, Demolition Smash. Yep. Use binoculars to scout areas from a distance. Oh, and I'm all about scouting. Zoom.
Perfect place to build a car.
So it's press up, press down on the sticks to zoom in. Okay, fine. Well, that's a little left to right sensitive. That zoom is almost shit by comparison. Oh well, close binoculars. So down is binoculars. I wish I could change that. Like, I'd almost want that to be up. Because you want to, I don't know, look up. I don't know.
I have much to show you.
Much to show me.
Wait, what? Is this thing a... Oh, it's a right-hand drive. Okay, shit. Interesting.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves! Over there is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this.
What, sea level? Like this is fucking water world or something? In reverse? Well, then that would be a lot of mountains. And no water.
I don't know.
Chum Bucket's Hideout. Romantic name.
When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits!
Anything else around here? This guy might have some scrap laying around. What's up the steps here? Yeah. I mean, I suppose they don't want you exploring too much. Just get to the game. Learn shit. Come, behold.
Behold.
Not much of a jumper there, are you, Maxie?
Oh, my son.
Okay, hold X, start mission. He's literally like Renfield.
Come and see yourself. Huh? A dream. A hallucination. Become truth. The angel made steel.
Uh-hoo.
By the fire that moves the piston. By the tranny on all high. By the cam and the U-joint blessed be. Here she lies. The magnum opus.
I appreciate this guy's,
There she is.
He's just enthusiasm.
This ain't a car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. Just knowledge from the Numinous. Divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine mixed driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Statically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils, and springs, and shocks, and links, too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
We will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes. Come. No time like the present. Come on, see. We must go.
This guy absolutely looks like Nathan Drake. Also resembles the guy. It's not Far Cry, but what's that other game that's out?
We will liberate her body from a place sad.
It's another Part 3, I think it is.
Of old one to die, a place I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night.
Click this for the map. Huh, okay. I do like how that whole center pad area is also like a touchscreen mousey pad thing? Chummy's hideout. Okay, this is the outer graves, this area of the map. Undiscovered. There is a lot. Hold on, where's the zoom on this thing? The right stick. Wow. This big old area is one big area. This one big area is one whole friggin' area. This, the Dead Barrens. Gas Town, and even this shit. Wow. And of course, I'm just Edge of Oblivion down here on a fucking...
nothing. Are away on their fine.
A little bit of GPS on the radar, always helpful. Yawn. Gonna be a lot of yawning, I already apologize for that. Can I kill the headlights here? I want to be a little more stealth.
We're low on fuel, unfortunately. Last time comes the blessings of Gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
Unless I go fucking joyriding.
Over there, fuel cans!
Yay, I see them, don't you worry. And yeah, it looked like that was a map of Australia when we were back in, Chum's joint.
Empty.
Fuck. Well, can I at least take the can? Hey, there's scrap here, though. God damn it. Woo-woo. And yeah, if Tomb Raider taught me anything, collect as much scrap as possible. Come time for collection. Upgrading shit and, well, yeah, collecting it's always good.
Whoever was here is long gone now. Along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around! Keep your eyes peeled!
The fuck is that other game? It's like, I don't know, Dead Space 3 or something? Guy looks exactly the same on this cover.
What prizes do you hold?
Looks like Nathan Drake.
She's out of gas.
Motherfuckers want some? Huh? Okay, so he's not totally Batman as far as his fly around tactics. Blammo! Heyo! Haha! Oh, I'm getting low on health. I was wondering, like, why is the fucking. Looked like the color was disappearing a little bit.
What a great bounty!
Woo-hoo. Igniter throw? Hell no. Hold it. Refuel.
All the way to the rim.
As much as you can get. Glug, 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 glug. Although these cars do not sound like they get any kind of fucking proper mileage.
Hold up here.
Nah, I don't need that. Oh, no. Hey, drop, I said. Did I just spawn a bunch of gas cans? Alright. Full gas cans? What about scrap? Wasn't that, No, not that button. Left stick. Yeah. 1 out of 2. Oh, and I'm looking at it right here. Jesus Christ, I'm so worried about digging through menus. I didn't literally see it on the screen. Whatever that is, that shit's burning hot. Be cooking. Iguana on a stick. Okay there, chum chum. Wait. What's the store a fuel can?
Wait here.
No problem. Just one? Another store, another. Several, if I could.
Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Shut up, don't you worry about that stuff. I'm kind of a storage guy. Oh, for fuck's sakes, fine. Oh, that's right, it's a righty. Sorry, I'm a Yank. Here in the States, totally opposite. Yeah, this speaker built into the controller, not the coolest thing. It's somewhat unique, but eh. Yeah.
So let's make this one count.
What? Detonating a fuel can near its... Okay, well, detonating's, somewhat out of the question because I just wasted my last shotgun shell. I wasn't reading the screen. Okay, controller, with your... Ah. This better be ignite and then throw. Then there's that.
Exaltation! She's cracked open!
However, no more shotgun shells.
Murder on sight!
Murder on sight, huh? That's never fun to be around. Act. Not the best at driving.
Please attend this kind of code. Don't like strangers. No! There are dangling man killers everywhere. Be careful.
Definitely not Grand Theft Auto. Well, then again, it is like on dirty, sandy shit, so, you know. Just trying to go slow, actually. Just trying to bide my time. Careful there, Marge almost nicked me. Simpsons reference. Woo! And that's not good. That was really bad. Where the fuck am I going? You know, for there being people around this area that don't take kindly to strangers and might want to kill me. Haven't encountered anything yet.
No,
Stomp and go, he says. Easy, you're just freaking yourself out.
Keep rolling.
I'm going. I'm going slowly, but I'm going. Well, there is always that.
There! Our prize, right for the taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Cave tunnels, huh?
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
She'll be ready, as I will.
Oh, I need water.
Grind on the outside as you are on the inside, my
lord. Oh, great. I don't know what that was, but I saw it. It's gonna jump scare me. Hey, Neato. Taking your shit, bitches!
Maybe I could zip down this. Flashlight.
Saw it again. Flashlight on a dead guy. Dude, what is he
still
fucking... Cole Phelps, Desert Patrol. That's very much the fucking... Oh, flashlight is left. Light is left. Okay. I see your eyeball, motherfucker. He's got them red eyes glowing in the background. Alright, enough of this fucking little jump scare bullet. Well, it's not jump scared yet. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, hell yeah, fill the canteen. Oh, thank the skies. That's a good amount of water. Who? Hold on. Oh, yeah. Now, does that totally refill health? No, it does not. Well, but I'm good there. I was just fearing that one... Hold on, hold on. Well, why the fuck not just drink up until I'm full? Yeah, and now? Water source is empty. I was not paying attention to that. Speaking of very much like Tomb Raider, scrap, zip lines, you know. 2 out of 3. Shut up. Well, we're probably going to get into this little fight with this monster creature thing anyway. Want to get all the scraps. Do-do-do-do. Damn right. Hold on. Select a car face. Graveyard, furnace. That's a decent looking. Can I rotate that thing? Can't. Furnace, shovel face, wild hunt. Sounds a bit awkward, doesn't it? Death rattle. That just sounds good. Well, it's probably going to be fucking... The Dirola? Or is it Diroya? Probably not too many, or too much Hispanic influence in Australia, huh? Death rattle sounds kind of funny. Shovel face. I kind of like the furnace. That thing almost looks like it has a shovel face, or a wedge face. Yeah, just think of it. Playing tonight at the fucking, Yeah, whatever. At the United Center in Chicago, it's Furnace and Shovel Face. Also, Wild Hunt will be there, followed by Death Rattle. Die Roy is also on tap. Like, you can't deny any of these fucking death metal bands. They're completely fucking badass. I think you should watch every one of them. I like the names of Death Rattle and Shovel Face. Yeah, what the fuck? Shovel Face. That's kind of what I think of Quasimodo here. I wonder what the difference is, like... If there's any, Fuck it, Shovel Face. That's mine. Dude, that's Nathan Drake like a motherfucker. This is like Uncharted meets Fallout. Hey guys, how you doing? To evade, use R1 to evade attacks that are too powerful to parry. So R1 and triangle. Oh. Okay, just do the roll. Oof. Oh, horse shit. I was hitting triangle. A knife would be good. Oh, horse shit, gonna die. Give me the knife, goddammit. Give me the knife. I probably died. I wanted the knife. Game over. Continue, of course. Well, that's fucking bullshit, don't you think? Christ's sake. Woo! Tell me I'm starting that fight over again. God, I'm yawning too much. But I have to wake up at 2 in the morning. Actually, I should set that alarm somewhat quick. Before the day get too long. Hey now, oh, let's, yeah, now let's go. I guess, you know, a knife would have been nice. Car combat, use L1 and circle to aim, fire at weak spots with a shotgun. Use square and the left stick to perform a side ram to left or right, okay.
Shoot the fuel tank.
I don't know where it is. I'll say it's right there. And there it was.
Ah! Oh, hell pursues us!
Ha ha! Well, that's fun. Kind of like side ramming. I don't want my headlights on, though. Blammo. Like, where's that ammo coming from? Like, I'm at zero. Unless I had some and I just absolutely spaced and didn't look. Yeah.
The magnum opus. Now you have something beautiful that the entire world will know you for. Such a piece of work. Is artwork in the form of a car.
Oh, praise be! We're alive and free of the graveyard! Wait, something's loose. I can fix it now if you stop, or later, at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Blah, 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 blah. Repairs up.
Get out there and fix it.
Nobody approaching? Well, that's good. Jesus God, it's taking forever! Where's that dog? You didn't eat him, did you? Little worm. On the road to nowhere! I earned a trophy! Fuck yeah. Oh, he's got a little gimp going. At least I know where he is. Bah, bah. What is that on the map here to the south? Oh. Actually, hold on. This is the map? Yeah, this big button. To the south, that's a scavenging station. Okay. Actually, I gotta progress with some things first because I'm probably trying to do shit that I can't do. I want to upgrade this and this and this and this and this.
I need more than just a body and some clothes.
Hey, man! Hearts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
Need to fashion a toothbrush. Yeah, you can see the silhouette is that of Australia.
We'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
Unique.
Outside.
And we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels.
Oh, even wheels.
Five scrap. 12 scrap. Ah, ah, ah. 14 scrap. Now, is that totaling up, or it went from 5 to 12 to 14? Is that 5 pieces, then 12 pieces, then 14? Is it in succession, or the sum of all parts? You son of a bitch, you. 17, I'm guessing it's just,
so, 12. We got all we need?
Just as the number showed, 147.
Ah, yeah, but the Jagtiff, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping.
Okay. Should I drive there? The jag tip, that sounds dirty. This is his old shit bucket piece of wheels, whatever. Oh, but you need the magnum opus. There is a bit of an Irish twang to his voice, I hear. Oh, am I sleeping in a... What? Jag tip. Looks like a crowbar of sorts. Is this a hammock? Like sleeping in a fucking tractor tire. Which might not be totally uncomfortable.
This out there will be very useful.
But I tend to snore and I'm lying on my back. Couldn't do it.
Got the jag tip.
Alright here, Jagbeat, here's the... Oh, hey, new stuff. Welcome to the garage. This is where the magnum opus will be constructed and customized. Okay. The harpoon category is marked with the mission objective. Go there now to install the base harpoon. Okay. Next, has collected the jag tip and enough scrap to install the base harpoon. Okay. Which is right there. Install. Fucking install. Come on. What is this? Gran Turismo? Used to purchase and install the base harpoon for 15 scrap. I think I have to progress. Progress. Whatever. Do-do-do-do. Max also has enough scrap to install a ramming grill. Apparently they're telling me to, so I have to. Yeah, I can't even go back. I can quit the game. Tussle bar. Well, that's not... Hey, hold on, hold on, hold on. Ah. Okay, fine. There's not much of anything. I want there to be, like, fucking jagged spikes coming out of it. Excuse me. Ramen grill armor. Armor's always a big thing for me. There's armor. There's the engine. There's exhaust. Hold on, let me check here. Armor, yeah, it's going to be vehicle durability. The adding significant weight can affect the handling. Improving the engine increases the vehicle's acceleration. Two types of engines, standard V6 and the coveted V8. Exhaust system and piping configuration increase the vehicle's top speed. Tires. Handling. Gotcha. Suspension. Navigate rocky environments as well as avoid damage to the undercarriage, which makes all this... Okay, so this is pretty... Pretty fucking spot on with things. Boost! Impact damage when used while ramming enemy vehicles. Gotcha. Rims! What does that do? Adding rims to the tires introduces the ability to deliver grinding damage to enemy vehicles. So, with a mic bump there, it's not just for show like on Grand Theft Auto 5. Border spikes. Jumpers can be a real nuisance. Okay, I get you. So it's just kind of like porcupine quills, essentially, if you picture it that way. Sniper rifle, okay, cool. Harpoon, yeah. Actually, yeah, what does the sniper rifle do? Green sniper rifle increases the reload speed and mag size. Okay. Harpoon, pulling off tires and bumpers, doors, as well as pull down larger structures. Thunderpoon. Thunderpoon? Did I see that right? Garage. Thunderpoon. What is that like? I know poon is a different kind of slang word, if you know what I'm saying. Thunderpoon? Not saying no. Anyway, we'll make destroying armored vehicles and large structures much easier. Sideburners. Makes it possible to shoot streams of fire from the side of the car. Cool. Repair speed. Armored repair speed. Car body. Change the body type. So instead of shovel face, I could probably go back to, yeah. That stuff. You know what I'm saying. Body color. Can I do anything there? Everything's locked. Decals. Oh, cool. Installing these 100. Give me a fucking break. For decals. You're out of your fucking mind. And hood ornaments. Wow.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
You just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the Magnum Opus.
All right, let's do it.
Alright, let's do that. Let's say we just jump in fucking car here. Sounded very British, actually, much like Michael Caine. I'm sure it's not your liking all the Aussies out there.
It's similar.
What does this do? Use the ramming power of the Megalobs to destroy scarecrows and reduce the threat in the region. Yeah, what's that? 5. Means there's... well, that's how many are left. Okay. Set up on the, yeah. And I didn't really want to hit that ramp before I got up to here.
Another vulgar monument to the carnivine!
Yep, easy. Just rocky shit. Fuel joint over here. Well, I'll... Hey, motherfucker, you want to dance? Let's do this.
Keep it on our side.
What's up, buddy? Power. Power. Block. Oh. What else is there? Was that it? Thought there was a... but there's usually a bigger cinematic than that. Oh, because you're not all dead. Bickety bam. I present to you a bucket of dicks to eat. Enjoy. What do they got here? Got some coffee brewing? Not bad. Great idea, actually. Yeah, the room's getting a little stuffy. I might actually kick up the AC. Yeah, I know that sounds weird, but this is South Florida, after all. The greater Miami / Fort Lauderdale area. So yeah, it's not exactly cool this time of year. If ever, actually. There's one more bit of scrap. I can't fucking seem to find it. What's over here? Or is that too far away? Well, it's absolutely too far away. Deceiving looks there, Cappy. That's what this guy sounds like. He sounds almost like one of the guys from Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Oi, Cappy. Here they come. Full speed ahead. Skrizzap. There we go. 2 out of 2. Aye, you looted the fuck out of that place. Don't know why I'm talking somewhat Scottish now. Rip is Irish. 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 That's how I know they're legit, when it's Irish. Accents fascinate and amuse me. I love it. Maybe from Boston. You never know. What are you, retarded? Gonna park your car in the yard? Then again, if you're from Brooklyn, maybe you're gonna go down to the arena. Watch the ball game there. Yeah, running over bodies. That's sexy. God damn it, it's a right side entrant. Car thing, whatever. It's English, I know what I'm saying. Just random 11 scraps sitting on the road. Now, does this stuff kind of respawn / regenerate over time? Because I can imagine I'll need more water. I can imagine I'll need more fucking gasolina. This thing doesn't stand a chance. Ooh, toggle weapons. Better use the harpoon. Oh, there we go. Okay, I see. What part of it am I aiming for? Just, it's kind of tough to see with your ass in the way. We aim for... I don't even know. This is just whatever. It looks like it's lit up. Fire. Blammo. Yeah.
Rodas camping before us. At our mercy!
No. We scouted out.
Goddamn right. Smart. Scout it out. I'm all about what's scouting and intel and shit like that.
The crew, pumped from the very ground, sending convoys to be refined in gasoline in gas town.
Guzzoline. I mean, why even have a door on these kinds of cars? You know, just fuck this, it's wide open, who cares? Now, what is it? It's down for the binoculars? I mean, I am looking down upon them, but...
Let's see. War Crier. Gates defended.
How many guys you reckon? I don't know why, when I'm looking at... Oh, is that like an oil refinery thing here? Huh. Jerry Jones's great-great-great-great-grandchildren running this shit. I'll bet you. And that little skull face painted thingy. That looks like something maybe from Gears of War, another game. This is what it looks like. Uh-huh.
Snotter out front. That's all.
Oh, the glint off his fucking lens. I love that little rainbow effect. That's sexy. Good work, developers and designers. That's nice. Okay, close the binocs. Camp perimeters. The camp perimeter is often guarded by various defenses. When approaching the camp, these defenses will become altered. If the alert meter gets full, the defenses protecting the camp will become buffed, which makes them significantly more dangerous. Okay. Well, I guess they are prepared for a sneak attack.
I'll deal with them before entering.
Well, you fucking better. Maxie, my boy. My god. Maxie, my boy. Yeah, a Jim Barnett reference via JR's the Ross Report podcast, really? My boy, Max, he's so scruffy and just masculine. Nobody could take him out for nothing. Good God, he's just absolutely divine. My boy Maxie, you've done it again. Is there, some kind of stuff going on here? Nope. Thought there'd be some scraps. That's what I get for thinking, I suppose. Meanwhile, the dog's just chilling back at the house. Oh, there is a reverse. Okay, reverse cam, excuse me. Easy now, we're okay. We're fine. It's fine. I'm trying to follow the damn radar to the T. Look at how wide open this place is. It's not city streets with other fucking bits of traffic. Now, I don't want to get too close. Camp alerted, that's not good. Well, I kind of wanted to get up on the back side of them. I suppose these cars aren't exactly quiet, so understandable. Oh boy, they're... Oh, I see, it's ramping up, so I kind of have to get there and kill him? I don't know. No, they're all going to be buffed. Oh, no, you...
Got the car.
I don't know. Idea. Nothing yet. Him specifically... Double flame part of the camp gets refining and destroying their fuel source. What do I need to get to?
That? Okay, do it. Okay. Drive on through, huh? Okay, I'm kind of getting it. All right, motherfuckers. It's already been an hour of this. Oh! Oh, look at you, the Fury! War crier alert. Oh, jeez, what's going on now? When getting close to a war crier, he will become alerted. If the alert meter becomes full, the nearby fighters will become buffed, making them more dangerous. This will not go well. Yeah, I don't have any, I have no shotgunnery. Otherwise, I absolutely would. Huh. You know, I wonder. Just walk away. It's not my idea. That is my idea. Did I do anything there? Thought I had him locked in. Where's my crosshairs? Fun, alright. Is that kind of like a side op type thing? Find the remains of Max's car.
Mac is gone. They left nothing.
Oh, shut up. You'll be fine. The history relic. Rotate. Max, we miss you. Come back soon. Captions. Oh. I don't need captions. I can read that.
Will I ever come back?
Well, that's kind of up to you, Maxie. Destroyed. 1 out of 10 scrap, insignia 0 out of 3. What, insignia? There's an insignia? No? No? Gonna scour this place. You know me, I'm a bit of a scrapper, to some degree. An inventory management kind of guy. Yeah, Max. My God, look at how strong he is. Surprising. Oh, horseshit. Oh, Jesus. Forgot what button it was. Son of a bitch. Power. Oh, shit. Oh, whatever, fine. Woo, loot, alright. Got some scrap off him. That's really windy and loud. This is intense. Like, the wind was blowing me around, like I took kind of fall damage from getting blown into shit. Can I sleep? I mean, Jesus Christ, this is intense. One more spill and I'm done. It's not quite the sandstorm effect as Metal Gear when you're in Afghanistan, but... Wasn't there something over here I saw before? I thought I saw a prompt to interact with something. Of course, I've been wrong before. Now there's like lightning, or was that an explosion? Who the fuck knows? It's absolutely bullshit. That seemed like, lightning. I mean, I really want to loot this place. What is it? Destroy the oil pump. Have not been reading. Any other doors around here or something? Easy now. Nothing, okay. Climb, goddammit. Scene for that. Cool. Let me get a little sip here. Get me beyond final death. And destroy the pump. Never walked out this way before. Let's see what we got. And how do I get to my weapon? I've never been in an area where a sandstorm would happen, so I don't know the intensity that it might actually deliver. When you're inside, such as... is it that bad still? I mean, I'm sure you can hear the howling of the wind and everything, but... I mean, look at how visibility is here. And now I ask the question, what the hell is all of this?
Him again.
Trying to make sense of the whole place. But seeing that we're technically underground, this makes the game that much fucking bigger. Great job on this game. Just like, how deep is this? And what is this? Or is it just like shit, fog, dirty, whatever? 24 scrap. Goddamn right. Oh, I can't reach it. Really? That's cheap. Come on. Come on. I gotta be able to get to that. Oh, horse shit. Yeah, what is that? Is that some kind of water? Some kind of just shit stuff? Wait, was that, ammo, of course, they give you... Oh, fuck, I didn't even see it. And good night. Yeah, fuck your life. I mean, it's an interesting little, function with the goddamn speaker built into the controller. I mean, now check me if I'm wrong, the old, the Famicom unit. Which is, well, the Japan version of the Nintendo, the NES. That had a speaker built into it, and you could, like, talk to the game, so to speak.
What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
I don't care about spirit. I need to scrap things around here. I need to find stuff and things. Can't find me when your spirit's this and that. Oh boy. Max will build up fury when engaged in ground combat. Was that like a limit break? When enough fury has been accumulated, Max will enter fury mode in which all his strikes will become more powerful. Max will remain in fury mode for a limited time or until all nearby enemies are defeated. Well, makes sense. Shiv! Okay, that's... I'm wondering about that. Damn it. Oh, the shiv was a one-time use. Oh, that sucks. Huh.
Destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
I want this pump, though. God damn it, god damn it. Well, it looks like there was some shit on the other side. I saw a little, yeah. Saw that little gear thingy. What do I got here? Was that 6 out of 10? I thought it was about 7 or 8. Hmm. Well, gotta check all these little shacks off to the side. Yep, see, there's always shit around, see? Not bad. Oh, get up there, for fuck's sakes. What? Oh. It's like, why is he fighting? No, he was, like, fucking shin high and...
One candle to your drink.
But ammo. Okay, ammo, or, fuel, that's good. Ah, oh! That's how he blows it up, huh? Explosion required. Okay, well, let's ignite. Well, I was gonna throw it, but okay. If it's gonna cutscene it for me. It's not gonna kill me, is it? Because I was standing right there. Dismantled. Allies have now populated the camp and will provide regular deliveries of scrap. Sweet. Completion 71%. Well, I wanted to keep looking for shit. I didn't know that was gonna cutscene me out and end the shit. Come on.
Come on. It's James Ritchie. The one from the tunnels. I need to find him.
I shouldn't have wasted that bullet. Shell, whatever. Same thing, just shouldn't have done it. That thing was, ground level practically. Stupid move! I just feeling sluggish and tired. Like my brain ain't functioning correctly. I mean, well, how's that different from any other time? Yeah, I know, okay, fine, funny, haha. Funny like a clown. Do I amuse you? Do I make you laugh? Fucking... Come on. Come on! Jump up out of here. Come on. What's your problem, Maxi boy? Raggedy Man? Remember that good old Tina Turner? Oh, yeah. I think that was, Oh, no. Heh. Heh. Beyond Thunderdome, or... I don't know. The third one with Mel Gibson. I need to go back and watch those movies. Ooh. I mean, honestly, the one with Tina Turner is the one that I know the best, and shit, that's been... How fucking long since I've even watched that? Like, I don't remember the first movie whatsoever. So it's kind of... Well, it's not even in my brain, for fuck's sakes. It's like, how can you say that? Well, the same way I could say I've never seen the Rocky movies. I have no ambition to, so... Well, who cares about it? I'll fight my film for my family. Adrian, I did it. There, there's Rocky, all the movies. I'll fight people, you know, punch them in the face. You know, yeah, I got a bulldog named Butkus. I work at a deli. Yeah. There you go. Let alone Stallone's a fucking crook, because all those movies are basically the life of Chuck Wepner. Just, you know, twisted about to Hollywood liking. Yeah, look that up. Chuck Wepner. He fought Muhammad Ali. And I think Stallone was in the audience. I think there's a 30 for 30 about all that. But it's like Stallone was either in the audience or was watching it or something. And he's like, if this guy fucking wins, this is like the greatest story of all time. That's Rocky and Apollo Creed. Then when Rocky fights Thunderlips, Hulk Hogan, you know. That was Chuck Wepner fighting Andre the Giant. Basically, you talk about identity theft like a motherfucker. I mean, Stallone built an entire fucking... has an entire movie franchise basically, like, stealing this guy's life. To whatever degree you want to look at it as. And then Rambo, well, of course, Stallone dodged the draft for Vietnam and once started making pornography in Italy, the Italian Stallion, right? Well, in Europe at the very least. And then he comes back and he's like, yeah, oh, John Rambo, he's a fucking Vietnam War veteran hero. Yeah, the actual Vietnam vets fucking hate Stallone. He's like, you're a fraudulent piece of shit that dodged the draft. Fuck you. So yeah, not the best person in the world. So the fact that I've never seen the Rocky movies, I'm okay with that. Oh, what do you got here, chum bait?
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons.
Mike bump.
I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
Yeah, I suppose I do need a gimp to fucking fix this thing. Meet up with the mysterious Wastelander.
If you have to wander solo, please, then take this flare. When you need old Tom, point skywards and fly.
Stay with the car.
Stay with the car.
Oh, never mind. I'll jump back.
That's a heavy accent. I thought he said stow with the car. Yeah, chum. I just walk away and chum. Chum just keeps on blabbity blab blab blabbing. Bless his little heart, you know? How about we do that run thing? Because I know that's a button. Hello.
Ah, there you are. Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? the remains of your life. A perpetual flight. An escape from all that is human. Until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You've a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you. At June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength.
Oh, sure.
Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
Sniff that dust, boy. Griffa tokens. Exchange tokens with Griffa to increase Max's abilities. Sweet. Longevity. Increases Max's ability to take more damage by increasing maximum health. Maximum health? Mad Max? Huh? 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 Nah, you don't get it. Metabolism. Increase Max's ability to gain more health from food. Judgment. Use the token to increase Max's legend level. I don't know what legend level does, so I don't want to do that. Pardon me. Essence. Increase Max's ability to acquire more water from water sources. Volition. Increase Max's ability to acquire more scrap when looting. Adaptation. Increase Max's ability to consume less fuel while driving vehicles. Attunement. Increase Max's ability to deliver more damage when using a melee weapon. Channeling. Remain in Fury mode longer. Munition. Acquire more ammo when looting. And Intuition. Use a melee weapon longer before it breaks. Kind of like longevity. Maximum health is good. What metabolism is gain more health from food. Yeah, there's some... Well, scrap for looting. I'm sure that's gonna become very useful. Acquire more water from water sources. Well, I got 4 tokens. What if I don't want to take this, but let me just click it? Fuck. Undo. Oof, alright. Okay, and it's locked. I can only do so much right now. Okay. Okay, I can only do 1 per. You can kind of see within the picture, like, let's go up top. The heart here. Well, better look at it this way. You can see how, like, kind of light there at 1 o'clock. The little dashes around the emblem itself. I guess that's how many I can take, like, at a certain level? Wait. What is this? What's this legend? What is legend level? Because, I mean, if that helps increase everything... Yeah. That's interesting. But I have to select shit? You're kidding me. I don't know what judgment level is. Or legend level. Well, fuck it. Let's do this right now. No. Undo you. Reach next ranking to unlock additional slot. Legend level. Alright, do that. Maximum health. Gain more health from food. Acquire more water. Scrap when looting, for sure. Consume less fuel. That really hasn't been an issue yet. Melee weapon, fury mode. Ammo when looting. Use a weapon longer before it breaks. More health from food. More water from a source. Now, gaining more health from food, or water, I would assume, or acquiring more water from the water source. If the sources replenish themselves over time, I would assume, gaining more health from food, along with maximizing my stuff, my overall full health. Get up, Drake. Nate, come on, kid. Can I move here? Is this me? Why, because I suppose the dust. Griffa. Griffa, that really? That's all I got for his name? It's terrible. Terrible name. Slap your parents, Griffa. Oh, shit.
That's trouble.
You're right, Grizzly Adams did have a beard.
Where's the car?
Where's the car? When separated from Chum, use the flare gun to signal him. He will arrive with the Magnum Opus shortly after. Okay, easy.
Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, huh? Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, we do.
Oh dear.
Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Oh no, this is that. Trying to get my ass home. Alright. Time to give the Magnum Opus boost. Select boost. Okay. Boom. No, wrong one. Sorry. That's the one. With threat reduced, Chum can now install the dual nitro boost with the scrap collected. Okay. Kind of.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes. Nitro installed. Baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
Hoo-ha. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. No horn on this thing? That sucks. Didn't count? You're joking. Fuel in cars. Boy, that's a concept. Grand Theft Auto, are you paying attention? Because I always thought that would be a unique thing if you're trying to get away from the cops and you know, you jack some car that's only got like a quarter tank, and you got a long way to go to get somewhere. It sounds tedious, don't get me wrong. But so long as they have it so you're making enough money in the game, go up and fuel up at a fucking gas pump. And what about online? Everybody's gonna need gas, and people are just gonna be camping at fucking gas stations and try to kill you all the time. Maybe you eliminate that online, except for, I don't know, well, whatever. Now, what happened here? I tested out the nitro boost. The first time I just pressed the button. That time I held the button. Didn't seem to do enough. They're not convinced that I did the right thing. You know, can you get up there and start fixing? We're gonna get this, you and me. Now, do I have to be stopped for this oh, goddamn, yes I do. That might be an ability for him. Do your thing there, kid. Just with a ratchet, wrench, an ice pick, a mallet. An all-in-one screwdriver. Come on, kid, what you got? There you go. Hoo-hoo! Because I want to nail this landing, you know what I mean? It's like the dude's rug. I want this to really be... I want it to tie the room together here. Let's make this worth fucking while. Don't you tell me. That kind of silencing? Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. Hey, we're all right, we're all right. Woo-woo! No.
I really should get back to my sanctum.
Easy, don't burn yourself. The max upgrade menu has now been unlocked and is available in the pause menu options. Here you can upgrade Max's equipment, appearance, gain new tools and fighting skills used in ground combat. New upgrades will become unlocked as Max's legend rank increases. Didn't I see? Yeah, some scrap bits. Woo! 4 bits of scrap out of all that. Oh no, while I'm out of the car, he's gonna do repairs. Well, that's fuck it, that's perfect. That's nice. Unless there's some sort of way that'll backfire. Which I doubt. You okay?
I'm going. Wait here.
Oh. Sorry. I heard laughter. I thought it was Chum. Die right next to your friend. That's right. 6-hit streak. 7 bits. And another 7 bits. Guy kind of looks like Clive Owen, right? Is that the guy I'm thinking of? Inside Man? That's the guy I'm thinking of. But, whatever. Map. Woo! He looks beat to fuck, son. Well, no, I'd rather have him wear a shirt. Wrist armor? Nothing. Ammo belt. Head. The shoddy boom body, huh? Skills. Alright. The section max could acquire new powerful skills to be used in ground combat. Weapon parry! I'll wait on that. I don't want to use scrap for that. I don't. Oh no, I can basically purchase these things. I don't want to purchase a Jimmy bar. Am I hearing something? Okay, that's the map. God damn, I keep forgetting that. Chum's hideout is the green exclamation point. That's where I want to go. Wait, what was this, dismantled camp. I don't have all the scrap or whatever. Set me a marker. Yeah, like, I'm tired. My brain's just shot. I just woke up. Shitty, terrible nap. And if anybody's seen me play games before, when I get really tired, it can get ugly. Yeah, let's drive into the joint. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Popping elbows and shoulders and shit. Any other bit of scrap laying around? Nothing with the dog, he's just chilling. You alright? Yeah, you're alright. Well, maybe we call that a video for now, everybody. I kind of like the Australia silhouette on the fucking, on his chalkboard, so to speak. Let me get a little out of the way so there's not exterior noise happening that might be somewhat disturbing. I don't even want the exclamation mark on. Just looking out the tunnel here. Okay, now, I don't know exactly how to close this thing out of Twitch perfectly, so I will say, there's a good start. Mad Max on the PS4. I'm digging it so far. And again, this is somewhat, there are elements to everything else that I'm playing in this thing. There are elements of Fallout 4 and Metal Gear Phantom Pain and Destiny. There's all elements to that, so it's kind of samey. I understand that. But, well, I'm on the PS4 now. Pow-pow. That's not too bad. So with about an hour 40 plus in, I think I'll wrap this one up. Gift package, how about that? Sure, I'm gonna be doing other things through the day here, but for now, this was a decent start for showing you what Mad Max looks like right here on the PS4. May as well do our usual. Thanks so much for checking in. However you were checking in, whether it was live on Twitch, whether it was episodically at your own leisure on YouTube, thanks so much for checking in. And by the way, that's all free. You don't have to worry about that. It's not like, well, you need to become a ESPN insider. You need to have all kinds of access to get all this information. Nope. You're getting it all right here. Creating content for you. Just get yourself a valid email account, valid email address. Sign up and watch for free. It's cool. No worries about all that. So that's the easy route for you. Trying to make it easier for you. That's the whole part of it. Creating the content, the entertainment value. That's what a lot of this is all about. And hey, I get to play video games. I mean, shit, don't we all? Get a little bit of an audience built up. That'll be the fun part of it. Get people to chime in, little hints and tips, and not being a doucher. You know, the usual stuff. But we get to progress forward with Mad Max right here on the PS4. Get that car built up a little bit more. Maybe dance around the wasteland a little bit here. Moving our way towards Gastown. I'm sure that's way down the road. But I'm learning things. I'm figuring out here. Decent little game so far. I'm digging it. Well, MJ signing out from, it's usually from this way if it's on the X-Bone. On the Xbox, I can say it. On the Xbox One. Haha, because my Kinect is way over there and it's not even on. But MJ signing out for now. Till we meet again, everybody. And as usual, I'll catch your ass down the road. Now let's see if I know how to stop the recording.